Hershey Park is bringing back the classic Wildcat roller coaster, but with a twist. The all-new Wildcat's Revenge is what Hershey Park is calling a hybrid coaster. The original version of Wildcat was a wooden roller coaster, and hybrid coasters are made from wood and steel. So riders will climb a 140-foot hill, plunge into an 82-degree drop, and hit a maximum speed of 62 miles per hour on the ride when it opens next summer. And you can watch a full computer-generated video of that ride on our website, www.gal.com.